time as choral teachers trying to get our students to make pretty, beautiful sounds. And then teachers bring them here on a Saturday and I make them do that instead. Special thanks to the monkey sound up here. All right, so we'll close this short concert with the first piece we learned this morning. This is a piece written by a former teacher of mine named Dr. Andre Thomas. Andre started life in Topeka, Kansas as an African-American student, a very small minority, at the very high school where Brown versus the Board of Education was first argued, Central High School in Topeka, Kansas. He became a middle school choir teacher in Wichita, Kansas. He was the only African-American in the building at the time. And he had to teach seventh graders to sing quickly, and he decided to get in touch with his own African-American heritage and start writing spirituals for them. And this is the first one he wrote. He grew up to become Dr. Andre Thomas and one of the most famous conductors in the world. He teaches at Florida State University now. Before that, he was at the University of Texas in Austin. He was my teacher in the early 80s. He's a wonderful man. And this is Keep Your Lamps, which is a simple but dramatic field shout turned into a choir piece. We will have soloists. The soloists in order will be Austin, Lorenzo, and Nicole. They'll come down front. I hope you enjoy. Keep your lamps. Thank you very much for allowing me the chance to work with your son, daughter, niece, nephew, grandson, granddaughter, student, whatever it was. We had a really great day today, I think. We made some great music, we learned some things, we sang for each other, and hopefully everybody's grown and learned how to make music even more special in their lives. Thank you for taking the time to come out today. We'll close with Keep Your Lamps.